The suspect in a deadly stabbing case receives a trial date. Ashley Richey is accused of stabbing Bradley Lawson during an argument. Police say it happened last Thursday at a home in Blackhawk. That's in southeastern Vigo County. Lawson later died. Today, a judge set Richey's trial date for January 7th. He remains behind bars in Vigo County with $100,000 bond, no 10%.